Good evening. Thank you for all coming out. I have a couple of announcements to make very quickly before we begin. First and foremost, down at the cafeteria, there are refreshments being sold that are going to help to benefit the band and the music programs, the course programs. So during the intermission, if you feel the need to get a drink or eat some nice freshman baked cookies, be our guest. Also, I'd like to extend our sympathies and a happy or a quick get well to Paula Tenover. For those of you who have been with the music program for a couple of years, you notice that she's not here tonight. She's been fighting bronchitis for the past couple of weeks, and finally she ended up in the hospital with pneumonia. So we wish her a speedy recovery and send your prayers out to her. And finally, I just want to a brief note from the principal of South Plainfield High School, Mr. Anthony Massaro. It's unfortunate that he cannot be here, but I guess it is kind of fortunate in a way because I think he feels that they're going to be honored tonight. And I just want to read this brief statement. Welcome to this evening's concert. I am sure you will enjoy the performance as much as I have in watching the preparation and rehearsals. It is with extreme regret that I am unable to be here for the start of the program. However, my absence from the beginning of this program is necessary so that I can appear at a meeting of the Middlesex County Board of Chosen Freeholders in New Brunswick at their request. Although I am not sure, I believe that I have been requested to be at the freeholder meeting to receive recognition on behalf of South Plainfield High School and the student achievement. I am being accompanied by Mr. Godley. I hope to be back before the conclusion of the concert, but please enjoy the program. So I want to thank Mr. Massaro for all his support. He's been bopping in and out of here during our rehearsals for the past couple of days. And in fact, one day we were doing concert band, and all of a sudden he heard all this applause. He turned around and the whole office staff is sitting in the front row. So it's pretty neat. The first tune we'd like to do is a tune entitled Facing Straight Ahead.
Jose Pineda, let's head it back.
away from the district festival as the Mongo King. He has returned. Jose's going to be featured in our next number as well. It's a tune entitled Samba Kind of Way. And it's also going to feature Mr. John Dragula, Trump.
Thank you.
Next tune we'd like to do is an old jazz favorite. Features our drummer, Mr. James Borges. Sing, sing, sing. This originally was going to be a song that Paula was going to do. Jimmy stepped right up. He did a nice job. And also featured again, Mr. Jose Pineda. Sometimes people think it's like the Mumbo King show. I know. All right, we'd like to slow things down a little bit. Again, we're going to feature Linda Heffern on piano. Tune called Jada. Thank you. been there for, you know. Last thing we'd like to do with the jazz band portion of our program, it's going to feature Mr. Brian Toke. Call him the accident man. No, just go back to sleep. And again, it also features Linda Heffron on piano. You know, for those of you who think that Richard Simmons invented sweat for the oldies, nah. My gig. Sweet George Brown. Short interlude as the next ensemble comes out. So if you just wait patiently, stage man is going to clear, orchestra is going to come out. Thank you very much.